Gil, Dindy, and Weta are teaching today in St. Louis, and we're actually going to see Weta, the end of his class, him teach the kids of St. Louis. St. Louis.
Hi, you guys. It's Peanut. Remember me? Ancient dancer. It's okay. We're at my home studio here in St. Louis, and Gil, Denzel, and Guido said yes to teaching. And the kids are gonna be excited. This is the dance studio that I grew up in.
Look, it's cute. It's, why is it so quiet?
Because it's summer and the kids are coming. Your assistant director and the senior director.
Why are we sad?
Yeah.
Okay. No.
Tap, tap, switch, switch, up. Mm-hmm.
Kind of?
Hi. 7, 8. Swipe, teep, teep, push, ball change. Push, teep, up. Tap, tap, jump. Kick, back, front, hip, head. Kick, back, ball change. Left, right, left. Open, swipe, teep, push, head down. Left, teep, teep, right, new part. And tap, chop, 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 tap, switch, up.
Good.
I love your shirt.
Thank you.
Again. 5, 6, 7, 8.
Thank y'all for coming
and
for
dancing.
Gil's next.
I'm not one for speeches, but thank you so much for being here, and we're just gonna get to work, okay? We're good? All right. So what I want you to pay attention more is to lines. I want you close so you can pay attention to what my body's doing and to sort of look at yourself and focus on yourself as well, yeah? So this is your movement. You're gonna go 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. So you wanna ignite your one, right? You don't wanna be like, right? Kinda ignite it and be like, boom, 2, 5, 6, 7, 8. Let me see that. Make it mean something. 5, 6, 7, 8, and a 1, 2, 3, 4. You got there too soon. Yeah? You gotta use your 8 count. So you're there by 4 already. Yeah? So you wanna go 1, 2, watch your timing, 6, 8. Yes? 5, 6, 7, 8, and a 1, 2, 3, 4. Take your time, 7, 8. Am I looking or am I here? Jan, do you know what we were doing?
I look straight.
Okay, we're facing straight. I was wrong, okay? Look into your camera. 3. Here we go. Bring this music to life. It's your job as a dancer to bring this music to life, and movement to life, and her to life.
Thank you. Thank you so much. This was phenomenal. I mean, I had an amazing time. I'm so happy I'm here. And this training is just top notch, of course. Oh my gosh, and it's Jenna's dancers. Come on. Like, you can't get any better than that. And she was here. I almost cried, okay? Listen.
I've been a Janet fan since a teenager. I'm one of the older people in the group, so just learning from Gil, her choreographer, is just dream come true, and he's just the real deal. The real deal, learned a lot. I was trying to hold back the tears because I had to focus and dance. I didn't want to fall apart because she's literally my idol, so that was just amazing. I could not believe that, like, Janet was seeing me dance.
You standing right there side of me.
Yeah.
I mean, I contact a few times. I'm trying to lock in. I'm like, Janet.
I know. We were doing something to the side, and I was like, move it. And I peered over, and I saw her, and I literally, the choreography went, whoop. And I was like, wait, you gotta remember. It was absolutely incredible. Just being in the same room, I felt like I had to step up, like, two whole steps. I was like, I gotta lock in.
She turned the class into an audition.
No, literally.
She showed
She really did. Oh,
yeah.
But it was a good challenge.
It was a good challenge. I think all the classes were a good challenge. Like, I'm not trained specifically in hip-hop, but I've done it. So this whole master class was like turning my brain into hip-hop and be like, you know, you have to show up. Like one of our teachers was saying, you have to be able to come into everybody's room and be able to do everything. So this is a great opportunity for me to just put everything, all my, you know, anxieties aside, just be like, go. So it was great. Yes.
It just helps, like, you know, switch up your flow. Like, you're doing this one moment, and then you just completely change, and, like, your flow is the next. So it's, like, really nice challenge, and,
At the end of the day, just dance. If you get in your head, you're going to mess up. But if you just dance, you come out on top.
So I just finished class. It was a great time. Everyone was super great and inspiring, and it's always nice to feel people's energy and, like, share with other places that I'm not used to.
I had an amazing class. I just love what I do, and I love imparting, especially history, Janet history, Janet combos to the dancers. So, and to actually take the time to teach it, because it's definitely a difficult routine, but to take the time and to sort of impart and work on the important stuff of the piece, and to see them actually get it after the hour and a half is rewarding. So thanks, St. Louis.